Today we will calculate basic statistics, using Python script in Power BI, and then create a dashboard, from those statistics, using Power BI visuals. First, we will import Pandas library. Then, using the Pandas library, we will read the data from Excel file, into a data frame. There is only one sheet in our Excel file. Therefore, we do not need a sheet name. Let's print the data frame, to the console window. Now, we need to import the statistics library, to calculate the basic statistics. First, we will calculate mean, by converting column X to a list. Let's print the result in console window. Now we will copy the same code, and use it to calculate the mean for column Y. Then we will store both mean values, into a data frame. Let's print the data frame, to verify the values. Our values were stored accurately. No, we will copy the same code and use it to calculate the values of mode, median, standard deviation, and variance. Finally, we will combine all the data frames, into a single data frame. This single data frame, will contain all the basic statistical calculations. We also need to rename the column headings. Now we are ready to use this Python script, in our Power BI dashboard. Now, we will copy this Python script, and use it in our Power BI desktop application, as data source. In the Get Data window, we will search for Python. We will select the Python script, and click on the Connect button. We will then paste the script, into the Python script window, and press OK. In the Navigator window, all the data frames are available. We will select all of them, and click on the Transform Data button. This will take us to the Power Query Editor. Here, we will make sure that all the numeric columns are properly formatted as numbers. After reviewing the data, we will click on the Close and Apply button. This will load the data into Power BI desktop application. Now, we have all the data available, to create a nice BI dashboard. We need minimum and maximum values, for column X and Y. We will use measures, to compute these minimum and maximum values. We will use the DAX minimum formula to calculate minimum values for column X and column Y. Similarly, we will use the DAX maximum formula to calculate the maximum value for column X and column Y. Starting with the dashboard, first, we will draw X and Y values on a line and column chart. We will add the serial numbers to the X-axis. Column X, to the column Y axis. And column Y, to the line Y axis. This gives a nice presentation of our data. Let's add a title to our dashboard, using a text box visual. Let's insert a gauge visual to display mean values. We will add the maximum value to the maximum value area and the minimum value to the minimum value area. And the mean value to the value area of gauge visual. We will use the copy of existing gauge visual to display the mean values of Y column as well. We will replace the mean value of X with the mean value of Y. And the minimum and maximum values of Y column as well. In the similar manner, we will copy the existing gauge charts and use them to display other statistical information as well. We have already defined the minimum and maximum values, therefore, we do not have to repeat all those steps again and again. Our dashboard is now ready. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.